This morning we are having breakfast at the Sherwood Gardens restaurant. It's a buffet. It is part of our vacation package. So I'll just show you a little bit of what is here. Custard Danish, sugar Danish, that was very good. This is English muffin, and we tried it, and it actually is. It's Donald's foot. Dried fruit, cream cheese spread, and a smoked salmon. Some fruits, kiwi fruit, and spinach panna cotta. Fruit cocktail, yogurt. Smoked salmon and potato salad. Egg salad. And then actual salad. And then there's water and grapefruit juice, iced tea, cereals, udon noodles, french fries and fried chicken, bacon and tomato cream pasta. Broccoli, edamame, and corn, and meat patties, and some curry rice, and then there is iced coffee, apple juice, and orange juice. And then this is all Japanese stuff, seaweed mustard greens, grated radish, Japanese omelet. Ginger curry, there's some rice, and there's also some miso soup there, and then chicken porridge, chicken and vegetables, and then there is dim sum, tofu, waffle, pancakes, French toast, and then this potato meat gratin was delicious. I'm gonna get more of that. Tomato braised chicken, scrambled eggs, sausage, and some bacon. So I will show you what my plate is. Once I get back to the table with it. Okay, so I know this doesn't look like I got much to eat, but I've eaten already. So I wanted to try the French toast. I tried this before. It is a creamy potato and meat gratin. It was really, really good. That is a piece of fried chicken. That is creamy bacon and pasta. And then these were little tiramisus that were really good, so I decided to get one, and I got one for Steven. Everything we've had has been really, really good, so thankfully, because we have breakfast here again tomorrow morning as part of our package. So we are standing outside of Tokyo Disneyland. We are waiting for our happy entry, which as a resort guest, we get into the park 15 minutes before everyone else. So this crowd of people that we're standing in are here just for happy entry. And then if you look off into the distance, all the way back to the train station on both sides of us, those are regular guests coming in for the day.
And keep in mind, our hotel is right behind us.
Yes. That is the train station, not the train station, the monorail behind us. And our hotel is right through the walkway there. So we'll see how it is once we get through the gates in about 6 minutes. Well, we just made it into the park, and we are currently celebrating Donald's Quacky Duck City. So instead of Mickey, it's Donald in the front. And he's up at the front as we walk in. I can't believe that we are finally here. And these gates where no one is coming through, that is the regular day guest. They're holding until 9 o'clock, which is in like 4 minutes. So they'll be coming in soon. Okay, we are heading into what would normally be Main Street USA, but this is called World Bazaar. And it's covered! This is so cool because of the, ooh, my goodness, because of the weather here in Japan, snow, rain, wind, they have a cover so people can come in from the weather, and everyone is waving in greeting. Steven is taking picture of the friendly cast members waving. I think I hear the band. And there is the man himself. There's already a line of people to get pictures. And this is awesome too. It's not just one street. It goes off on both the left and the right. Okay, so we are still walking through. The band is out front. You guys can see that beautiful castle. That is our original castle in Walt Disney World, the original paint scheme. And I am so excited to see that. Umbrellas at the refreshment corner. They have this place decked out to celebrate Donald. And here is the band. Of the Caribbean. We are heading in to go see this. 5 minute wait right now. And we are super excited because this is the original. It has the original auction scene in it. So there's gonna be a lot of things here that are still original that we're really excited to see. And what is also very cool here is they have a New Orleans square. So, really looking forward to take a look at all of that. So this is the Disneyland version. And it looks like their queue line, again, because the weather is inside, and man, it goes all the way into the back there.
Hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat, and watch the children, and no flash pictures. Prepare to make sail.
They also have a blue bayou.
Brave or fool enough to face a pilot's curse, proceed.
I got wet. sticks and sinks.
Oh, they still have the men chasing the women.
What I wouldn't give to see the look on Captain Jack's Paris face when he hears down in only me what's got the goods. Keep still, I'm studying me map.
Accept this magnificent treasure as my reward for the life of villainy, larceny, skullduggery, and persnickety. Me, drink up, me heart is yo-ho. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. I raise a toast to one of my many shipmates lost at sea. Salute, mes amis. Drink up, me heart.
And as with any good Disney ride, you exit into shops. Konnichiwa. They have some different kinds of shirts in here. Oh my goodness. Look at this Captain Jack one. Ooh. Wow. There's another side to this. We'll head over there in a second. They have little figurines. This is a smaller shop, but wow, really well themed. Oh, like a back scratcher. Okay, I'm trying to decide if I need this shirt or not. That's pretty cool. Okay, so we just came off of Pirates. What did you think?
Great, just like the original version in Disneyland.
Yes.
Everything intact, bride auction scene included.
Yeah, and I wasn't expecting the pirates chasing the women, because of course we changed that so long ago, but it's so cool to see the original.
A few added scenes near the end.
Yeah, yeah.
The scenes where they're shooting at each other across the boats is still there. Captain Jack is in his own little scene at the end. That you get very close to it to see him.
Yeah. So, great. Absolutely loved it.
Awesome. Didn't take us long at all to get on. Bye.
Yeah, it was great. They also have a Cafe Orleans here in New Orleans Square, just like Disneyland. And here is some of the selections. And then we're gonna walk through. They have the Blue Bayou, as I'd mentioned when we were on the ride. And it's early in the day, so there's not a lot of people back here yet. So here is the Blue Bayou menu. They have a chef's special course, so starter, entree, and dessert. There's a Crystal Arts store that opens at noon. And there's a line here for something. And we are going to be heading into it's Frontierland, right? Or is it Westernland? And so their merchandise is so popular that there are some stores that you sometimes have to get a standby pass to be able to go into the store. So we have a standby pass. I don't even know if there's merchandise in it that we want, but we didn't want to not be able to go into a store because you need a standby pass to get in. So we're gonna be going into that store to see what they have. Here is Country Bear Theater. We are gonna be going in here to see the boys in a little bit, since I didn't get to see the one in Walt Disney World before it closed. But will you guys just take a look at this? It is still early in the morning, so it could get a little bit busier. However, we planned this trip this specific week because it is the week after Golden Week, which is a huge holiday here. And it was pretty packed during that. And so we were hoping that we missed the craziness. Now you'll see some people sitting on the ground up ahead. They are waiting for the parade. And people come here and they will sit for hours and wait for the parade. They know exactly where the route is. And there you go. Thunder Mountain is closed while we're here. They've been under a lengthy renovation, so kind of sad that we can't go on it, but you know, you gotta do renovation on things. Okay, so Rivers of America, the Mark Twain, Splash Mountain in front of us. See about going on there at some point. And we are heading into Fantasyland, and that is where the Haunted Mansion is. And we have a priority pass for Mansion, so we're heading there now. Remember when Dumbo was smack dab in the middle of Fantasyland? Yeah. Critter Country. Wow, look at that with the window that's broken out. Let's see if I can. Get a little closer on that.
妨害になる決心がついたら後でお会いしよう。
Which was great, but I noticed as I came out, you can see the back of the building here, so it is completely finished. This is so, so good. We are walking out of the mansion, and look at that amazing view of the castle. And people are lined up for the parade. I think we had mentioned the other night that vending machines were very popular here, drink vending machines. They are in all of the lands. They have different ones, but these are some really popular ones. I mean, the theming that they do here for vending machines is amazing. All of this is not just for the vet. Oh my gosh, look at the steam coming out of it. Oh, that is amazing! Oh, these are really cool.
That's a great, taking some really pretty pictures back there.
We just decided to stop and get some ice cream. So I got this Mickey Tropical Fruit Bar, and Steven got this tiramisu ice cream sandwich. So we'll see how these are. Oh my gosh, look at how cute this is. I hope it tastes as good as it looks. And then Steven's is just like an ice cream sandwich, but it's supposed to be tiramisu flavor. Oh, there it is with Mickey.
Hello, Mickey.
Heading into Pooh's Corner Toys and Gifts. Oh my gosh, look how cool it is in here. It's all poo. The honeycomb is so cool. What happened? Oh, cute. Little poo Madeleines. The register is a honeypot. What are these? Oh my gosh, they're Q-tips. Cute in here. I am short, fat, and proud of that. That's cute.
Yeah, the cranes kind of ruined the effect of that.
Yeah. We are heading to the, what is it, the Enchanted Tale of Beauty and the Beast?
Yes.
So we are really excited to see this. Line for this. Gotta find the beginning. Oh my gosh, this castle is beautiful. See, the current standby wait is 85 minutes, but thankfully we have priority access. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. So this park has two castles.
Yes.
Thank you. が僕を見てそしてそっと触れてくれた怯えても増えてもいない優しい眼差しで
look pretty good. And then we also got our green alien mochis, and we'll try those after we eat our calzone.
It's fine, very simple. It's tomato, it's chicken, it's a calzone. It's fine, Tom.
Okay, so we finished the chicken, tomato
calzone,
and we thought they were great.
Fine,
so
no problem.
We've got our green alien mochi to try.
Should be a chocolate, a strawberry, and a custard, yeah, or a vanilla.
Yeah, so let's see.
You might be able to tell if you look at the bottom.
That looks like strawberry, so little mochi. A strawberry. Oh, tastes like strawberry.
Okay. And my choice has been, this looks like it's probably chocolate. It is chocolate. Good.
And then the last one is custard, vanilla.
Something in there.
Like mustard.
Right.
So, yeah, these are a hit. These are very good.
Yes. Interesting. Interesting texture, too.
Yeah.
But,
yep,
but still very good. Very good.
Yep. Okay. Well, looks like it is break time. Get a little view of it. We're not going to stay for the whole thing. Hope you're enjoying the video so far. I've been having a great time reliving them as I am watching them. And in this video, you just saw us ride the Enchanted Tale with Beauty and the Beast, which was an unbelievable ride. I don't even know if the video did it justice. It's really cool ride. So we love that. But I think we're going to leave the video here. We did leave the park for a break and then went back to see the Main Street Electrical Parade. So we will have that in another video. So again, hope you're liking the videos so far. If you are, please like them. Subscribe to our channels because we have a whole lot more videos going to be coming up. So thanks so much. Bye.